are you?
It's morning, citizen.
Ah. Morning. There's no such thing.
Studies indicate that the replication of Earth's sun cycle is beneficial to a human being's sense of contentment, citizen. I had hoped the water would be calming.
Still won't call me Gordon?
It's not in my programming to call citizens anything but citizen, citizen.
Isn't it against your programming to enter personal quarters uninvited?
Am I uninvited?
No. Why did you come?
Your vitals were erratic and I felt authorized to attend.
Did you come to check my vitals?
Yes.
How's my pulse?
It's healthy. Speeding slightly.
And my breathing?
Breathe in.
What's my prognosis?
You need a workout.
Why?
Your morning training was scheduled to begin 11 minutes ago.
Oh. Can you do me a favor? Run another diagnostic check in the beyond?
Yes, citizen. And put on a shirt already. Probe attempt 148. Final attempt by the citizen before his departure. Data on the unknown space phenomenon, colloquially referred to as the beyond, remains virtually unchanged. Each probe continues to fail in transmitting any usable information. The beyond is still observed as an impenetrable dark band of something. We've, delete last word. The citizen has ruled out black holes and the phenomenon is too dense to be dark matter or energy. Pause. There are 24,333 sensors on this outpost. You did not sneak up on me.
Okay, almost there. Looks like this is it.
You're leaving.
I don't want to leave.
You have to.
No. I don't want to leave you. Come with me. We can take the transport together.
I can't, citizen. Protocol dictates I remain with the outpost. I'm the property of the Interstellar Citizens Commission.
Aria, you stay here, they're gonna decommission you. You know that. You've come so far. I can't let that happen.
Citizen, the probe has arrived at the beyond.
All right. Come on, give me something here. Come on, come on, come on.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Are you? Oh my God.
Citizen, we're receiving transmission.
Yes, we are receiving transmission.
Citizen, the probe signal is steady.
Keep it steady. Come on.
Oh my God.
It worked, citizen. It worked.
Yes! Woo!
I love that.
It's beautiful.
What is it?
We're losing the signal.
We'll boost sat 3. Now!
Satellite 3 is down.
What do you mean it's down?
The data is being corrupted.
Corrupted? No.
It's being erased. I don't even know how. Communications are down. Power is failing. Lung support is citizen. You're not equipped to remove the data core.
Yeah. I got it. What's going on? What is it?
It's here.
Get us emergency power. Just in case. Look, we gotta get to the main reactor. If we can reboot it, we can probably get the...
Citizen, your hand!
Listen, the data core, our research, can you save
it? Yes, if I were fully operational, I could, but... Run!
How are you? Tell me what's happened.
Something's here. I'm picking up 6 distinct organic signatures.
Organic?
They breached sectors 2, 5, and 8, and they're headed our way.
Contact.
This is an aggressive infiltration. My directive is to get you to the emergency transport pod.
We don't know that they're hostile.
Citizen, my directive. I won't risk it. Citizen, life systems compromised.
Damn it. They're gonna be on top of us before we can get to the escape pod. Do you have door control?
Yes.
All right, route them through supply holding. Let's slow them down.
Done. They're entering supply holding.
Hold the oxygen tanks.
That will compromise our structural...
Do it! Did it work?
I don't know. My cloud link is offline. I can't access the escape pod or the jump portal.
Aria, look at me. It's gonna be all right. Come on. We're almost there.
Discover us. Your kind is not prepared.
The data core. Just take it.
Your machine must not be allowed to leave.
Let me go!
Oh. supposed to leave me. Protocol requires I stay with the base.
You're coming with me. To the jump portal.
Citizen.
All right, just hold on, Arya.
Citizen. I can feel them rebooting my cloud link. They're dragging me. They're coming for you.
Well, let them come.
I can stop them.
No, Arya, just don't, all right? Just whatever you think of doing, just don't do it.
Citizen.
No, goddamn it, Arya, I'm not letting you go.
Gordon.
Please. Please.
I have to let go.
No. Arya.
Gordon, can you hear me?
Me, yeah. Simon. That's Anna.
So your thing is there?
Yeah.
I was trying to teach her how to pencil slip, but she's pretty bad at it.
We're going off book today.
Substitute teachers always do the weirdest things.
First, she held up a marble and said,
"It's planet Earth. The size of a marble. On Simon's desk. If Earth was a marble, a few feet away would be the moon. The size of a pebble. Down the hall by the teacher's lounge, another marble. That'd be Mars. By the janitor's closet, a grapefruit, Jupiter, and all the way to Neptune.
A mandarin at the edge of town.
The sun, a beach ball in the teacher's parking lot.
If it bursts, when it bursts.
We wouldn't notice for 8 minutes before our imminent destruction.
Yet the universe carries on. 100 billion suns in our galaxy. Billions of billions of galaxies in the universe as it exponentially expands.
And then she says at some point it's gotta stop expanding, and then I got a little distracted because Emily was chewing her gum kinda loudly. I didn't want Anna to see me paying too much attention because Anna's pretty cool and cute, and I didn't want her to think I was too into science, but honestly this was some pretty heavy shit. The teacher got a little quiet and sort of intense. She said something about max entropy,
complete stillness, and the death of all things, and she called it,
heat death.
And the end of the universe. A small fluctuation in entropy under the perfect circumstances causes
another Big Bang. As if I didn't feel small enough already.
Entire universes appearing and disappearing just as suddenly.
Or feel.
Or love.
Temporary.
Purposeless.
Born out of coincidence.
And chaos.
Atoms coming together.
Falling apart. It's kind of freeing, though. We can do what we want.
Depressing. If we can't.
Life itself. An unnoticed accident. A speck, blown off the marble before it ever really lands.
Thank you.
In a rush like this? I'm Talia. The girl next door. Oh, so annoying. Hey, I can make my eyes come up on me. Wanna see?
Who? How did you know my name?
Relax, Iggy. Everybody's heard of you.
Everybody?
That's not important. Say, can you get us out of here?
You're real.
They done a number on you, eh? So many numbers on me. Amounts too large to count. Yes. No. Absolutely.
I'm sorry,
hey,
I gotta go.
Hey, that paint's uncharted, and you don't want to be a propaholic. No, sir. No. You really should look deeper under the bed. You might find what you're looking for. Hey, where are you going? To the cells.
Those things are real.
Priors. Horrible things. Made from horrible things doing horrible things. Washed out organic material. For my inmates, employees. Hey! How did you escape your cell?
Well, my calculations went on fire. It doesn't matter. You said there were other inmates in here, aren't you?
That's the thing. I haven't bumped into anyone lately. Yeah. So, what's the plan?
The lever for me to get out of here. It's gonna be. Wait a sec.
Oh, a secret door?
Well, not exactly.
What?
You got a pen?
Why?
Give me a pen. A pen, a fucking pen!
Yay, here's your pen.
I ask for a pen, you give me a bloody shank?
Here's your pen.
Are you shitting me? What the? Who did this to you?
Cut me up! We don't have time for this!
There's absolutely no way I'm gonna.
Right with you before that fucking thing breaks down the cell. Listen, Ignis. You're either a Lara or Santos. So which is it?
Thank you. Your sense of direction really sucks.
Yeah. That smell.
Super food!
Redfield.
Such a mess.
not remember, Talia? You should. You see what I go through with you? You know who I am by now. You do remember.
I do.
That is exactly right. To death do us part. To share a bond that cannot be broken. Except you were never very good at sharing, my dear. So I had to devise elaborate ways to pick your brain.
Well, not much of a success, huh?
I disagree. I saw the potential in your research. You did not.
No, you didn't. You perverted it. They put their trust in us. You experimented on them.
Expendable subjects are godsend in our profession.
They're human beings. And they're not expendable.
Why? She is but a broken husk. Stay with me. There's such grand things in the horizon for us if you could.
What the hell happened to you, Diana? You used to love people.
Try walking in your shadow for a decade. Never acknowledged as anything but your wife. But you will be back, my dear husband. Your precious notebook.
Keep it.
Dust, the new sci-fi every week.